Well, you heard Hector. No time to piss around. We're going to the meth lab and secure the goods. I'm sure we don't have long before the law shows either, which is in keeping with the spectacular run of bad luck we've been having. Straight ahead and to the right, you'll see an old two-story house. Surprise, surprise, this is a cook central. Get in, save Hector's cooks, and get the drugs out of there before anything else goes. Get into the house and see if you can find Hector's cooks. Be careful, I see movement outside the house.
I got it!
Checked out place for competition. We have to hurry. The cops' radio is buzzing like crazy. They're already on their way.
Snipers! We're taking the lead! Drop it!
out of the kitchen, huh? Well done. We got enough meth to deal with Hector. Let's get back in town.
Motherfuckers! We got a tail, and they're getting closer. We should have switched fucking cars. Brace for impact!
Here they come! You got this. Rescue units on the scene. They're going after the civilians.
Accelerate, you wanker!
Hey, Wolfie, come with me.
Okay, folks. I spoke to Hector. The Mendoza higher-ups are fleeing the country, but Hector isn't quite ready to let them leave. He wants to know where they're headed. A rat in their midst has sold them out to the Cobra Street Gang. Vicious pricks that even Hector's people don't deal with, which is where you come in. Trade the meth with them for the info. Okay, remember, this should stay peaceful. Trade the meth for the info. Surplus meth for cash. Easy and... The gangsters should be waiting up ahead. Keep your fingers off the triggers unless you want this to get messy. Keep your eyes open for anything suspicious.
Hey, yo. Here's what I want you to do. Put the delivery in the car, and we'll give you what you're after. Man, my associate is ready for you. Just go to the apartment to make the deal.
Go to the apartment and get what we came here for.
Yo, the info was in the safe.
I got it.
Okay, we got what we need. Time to get out of there.
What's it?
Boy, you motherfucking asshole!
officers are leaving for the airport in a rented bus, escorted by undercover FBI. Yeah, so we have our work cut out for us. Well, turns out the FBI are escorting the Mendozas out of the country. Maybe they have a deal, maybe they don't. Frankly, I don't give a crap whether they're renditioning them or whatever. All the heads are on that bus, money and all. Get the money, eliminate the Mendoza top guys, and end this story. We'll go in by chopper. Okay, the chopper's coming over the convoy now. We're on a... The convoy has stopped. Move towards the bus. Remember, we're after the rat. Head for the bus, keep your heads low, and move from cover to cover. I hear the cop radio. All forces are on the way. They arrive in 30 seconds. Cops and SWATs have arrived. Be careful. Put it in bags and move it out. They're bringing in armored units! Use your code! Defuse the C4! They're coming! Be careful around that C4, guys! The bus blew up! Be careful and stay out of that fire! Get out of there! I'm sending a chopper in for you guys to unload the loot. It's close by. Shouldn't take too long. Stay tight.
Wolf! Follow me!
Pick up the fucking
place! Good day, people. Three, on my way.
Watch yourself.
Go faster!
Gotta be a man!
And they score!
You swept that bus clean, Mendozas. A true Viking funeral in flames with their possessions and all.
Your family of the Mendoza has sworn death upon all of you. A good sign that you have now made an important impact on our cartel's future in the USA. Muchas gracias por todo, muchachos. I am pleased with this outcome.